Welcome back, everybody. What's going on today? In this video, I'm talking about Boruto episode 212. Now, before we get into anything, I want to thank you guys. We're at 175 subs, so we're almost at 200. So I want to thank everybody that's subbed so far. Anyways, without further ado, let's get into it. This episode follows manga chapter 43, 44, and 45. Mainly the end of 43, towards the end of 44, and then right into 45 is this episode follows. Because the way SP changed it up, right after the Boro fight, they take a little break and they show a couple of episodes before Kaoshin Koji and Amado do their thing. As in chapter 43, right at the ending, right as soon as Boruto and them come back or to save Naruto, is when Kaoshin Koji approaches Amado. And that part in chapter 43 actually happens last episode in episode 211. See Kaoshin Koji approach Amado and they go from there. Then 44, they're supposed to be all in the hospital, which was episode 208, 209, but they moved that part out, but they removed the Kaoshin Koji and Amado scenes up until episode 211, 212. And then chapter 45, we finally see Amado come to the village. He puts the band around Shikadai's head and he basically defects to the leaf. So that means in the next couple of episodes, we're going to see the Kaoshin Koji versus Ishiki slash Jigen fight. That shit's going to be hectic. Looking at the preview for next chapter, I'm not 100% sure if we're getting top tier animation like episode 204, but from the looks of it, it looks like the animation will be decent. And then maybe episode 214 when Ishiki comes out. He is a pretty big player in the manga so far, so they gotta at least show something for him, but we'll see how it goes. Now I know those episodes are gonna be directed nicely. Can't wait to see how the fighting goes. I think the fighting's gonna be sick with Kaoshin Koji using all his techniques to take down Jigen slash Ishiki. But looking at this episode, it kept my attention. I actually like this episode. It's not like previous episodes. In this, once you get into these episodes, the manga episodes, you're into them. Like, you're so focused on what's going on. It gives me that Shippuden type of vibe. Where before, I'm gonna be honest, I felt a bit bored watching some of the Boruto episodes, but in this, when I watch it, it's not as boring. Like, I'm actually interested more into what's going on. So far, this episode showed a lot of stuff from Amado's defection, and on top of that, Boruto, Sumire, and Kawaki talking to Naruto about how they can't fix Kawaki's right arm, but at the right time is when Amado comes into a village and he puts the band around Shikadai's head. Now, the thing I want to point out here is Amado. Now, spoilers ahead, if you guys have read the latest chapters, 59, 60, 61, and so forth, you can see that Amado is building a new cyborg. Now, in this episode, Amado specifically mentions some sort of data he took out. He's like, this is all I need. And he's like, I'll use all of the Leaf's technology from that point onwards. He talked about getting some data. I'm not sure what data it is, but this looks like it plays into Amado making a new cyborg in the Leaf and whatever data he took with him. So it kind of makes sense. Also, we get to see Amado's eyes. Now, we know Amado's eyes are green. But in the anime, they finally showed it. Like, for the longest time we've seen it, it was kind of hard to tell the glasses, but it looks like Amado's eyes are green. Now, at this point, I'm going to disprove the theory of people saying that Kawaki is Amado. Now, to me, that doesn't sit right because Kawaki has bluish black eyes, kind of gray, and Amado has green eyes. It was stated in the manga chapters that Amado had his eyes changed, but I don't think he changed the color. But I don't think Kawaki is Amado. Maybe he could be something else. Who knows? It could be true. We'll see what the future holds. Yeah, looking at this episode, we see all of the old gen characters. They're all in the room interrogating Amado. Now, the thing I like about this part is you see the animation suddenly change. Now, I don't know what was going on there. You see the way they zoom in on everybody's face, from Sasuke to Naruto to Sai, Shikamaru. I wasn't expecting that, but it happened. And I didn't even know Sasuke was in there. Like, I know Sasuke's in the manga, but they didn't show Sasuke coming. That was so random just now. So that means from this episode on, meaning in the anime, they have a couple of hours before Ishiki strikes. So we gotta see how this really plays out. Due to the fact that in the manga, right after Amado defects, is when Ishiki's like, fuck it, I'm coming to the village, I'm taking Kawaki back right now. And that takes place literally a couple of hours right after Amado's defection. So we gotta see how the anime plays that out. So that means in the next couple of episodes, maybe by 215 to 216, Ishiki's gonna attack the village after Amado's done his explaining. Everything from that point on, it's gonna get hectic. We're gonna see Beiron mode. We're gonna see my boy Sasuke get his eye stabbed. Oh, fuck. And we're gonna see Boryushiki again. We're gonna see the next episodes play out into the next couple of hours in their time. So we'll see what happens. This is what I think of this episode. It was a sick episode. I liked watching it. Anyways, thanks for watching. Please comment, like, subscribe. And like I said, thanks to everybody that subbed so far. We're at 175 subs now. So peace out.